The massive rock has been named 2013 YD48 by NASA, who branded it as a potentially hazardous asteroid. The asteroid is set to pass within 3.48 million miles of Earth on January 11, 2022, relatively close call in astronomical terms. It is approximately 340 feet wide, which makes it bigger than the Big Ben. It has been reported that NASA identifies anything that passes within 120 million miles of Earth as a near-Earth object or NEO. The asteroid 2013 YD48 is being monitored by NASA on its Asteroid Watch Dashboard. Experts track thousands of NEOs, checking whether they are too close to the Earth. Meanwhile, there are three smaller asteroids set to pass by Earth in coming weeks. Asteroid 2021 YK, which is 38 feet wide, is expected to pass within 118,000 miles of Earth on Sunday. 2014 YE15, which measures 24 feet wide, will pass by on January 6 of 2022 within 4.6 million miles of Earth. And the third asteroid, 2020 AP1, which is only 13 feet across, will pass on January 7 at 1.08 million miles. Another massive asteroid is due to pass our planet on January 18, 2022, after Nostradamus made a chilling prediction about a strike. The 7482 massive rock is around 2.5 times the height of Empire State Building. They expected to pass at a distance of 0.013 astronomical units, which is much closer to the Earth's orbit, according to NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies. So what do you think? Will any of these asteroids be impacting Earth anytime soon in the coming year?